Jai Sahaj Yoga is not the point. So I hope you will listen to my lecture today, you will take the tapes home and listen to them again and again. Also, there's a warning from people that, Mother, what they do is to take one tape for one center and everybody listens it and then finished. When you all should have one tape each. Even that people don't. Not only that, but now it might be after some time only one tape in circulation in one country. May circulate. Say today in New York, tomorrow in Boston, like that. You have to listen to it again and again. Sit down with your paper and pencil and see for yourself what I'm saying. Every tape should be with you. I mean, these horrible gurus' tapes, you can hear them in every car, in every place. Everyone, they have it. And why is it? Sahaj Yogis don't have any tapes with them. You can make copies. But if you can get it free, they'll like to have. That's the first thing. What we can get free, cheaply, easily. If you try to save money, the money tries to save itself. It's a mutual understanding. It's as simple as this. Supposing you open only one door, no air will come in. You open the other door, the air will start flowing. It's a circulation. All this can be your own knowledge too. I need not say anything. This is all in your brains. Only open out yourself. You are not free people. If you are free like me, you'll see all these things coming from your own brains. I have already explained that you shouldn't talk. Put my, there are so many tapes which they have not, never heard. Just let them listen to my tape, then go into meditation and then do the arti and finish it all. Because these tapes are to be heard again and again. Now those who get any questions out of those tapes can next time discuss it before starting the tapes. That's a very good thing and that works. In India nobody speaks. They just put my tapes on or show my video. After that they just have meditation and arti. Finished. After that nobody talks. But before starting it, they do it is to talk to each other and discuss the problems or discuss anything that they felt about the previous program. You must know that when I speak, I don't speak. Actually, these are all mantras. Whatever I do, I work it out in such a way that what I am saying works out within you. It's the Kruta Yoga and it works out. When I say that, the whole machinery gets geared up. So when I say something, if you start reflecting it in your mind, you are gone because you are not receiving what I am trying to do. If it is a mantra, that means whatever I am saying, those sound waves will create that being within you that I am describing. So at that time, once you start thinking about it, you cannot receive it because you have put a barrier of your thought. So when I am talking, just try to receive it. Just say yes, yes inside, so that you receive it within yourself.